12th person voted out. Ralph, that's 5. That's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Kill them, starve.
Ralph, the tribe has spoken.
See you.
Not so fast. Grab your torch, head to Redemption Island. Yes. You're still in this game.
6th person voted out of Survivor Ghost Island. James. That's 3, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. James, the tribe has spoken.
Great blindside guys. It's been a true pleasure playing with you all. Best of luck.
3rd person voted out of the Morgan tribe. Lil, that's 4 votes. That's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Lil, the tribe has spoken. Try that again. They don't want you to go.
Yeah, right.
Neil. Neil, you've been voted out of the jury. You'll be sequestered until after the final tribal council.
It's an honor to finally have my name written down. You came to this game thinking you're a badass bitch, but you're more like a cute little puppy. You're still suckling at the teat, and I don't think you stand a chance.
Time for you to go. 1st person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites. Johnny Fairplay. That's 6. That's enough. You need to grab your torch. Johnny Fairplay. The tribe has spoken. Happy to go.
Can I get a hug? You be nice to those guys. Bye, guys.
13th person voted out, the 6th member of our jury. Ashley.
That's a crazy.
That's 4, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Good game.
Thanks.
Later.
I'll see you.
Oh, God. Okay. Oh.
Ashley, the tribe has spoken.
Thanks, John.
Time for you to go.
Thank you. Good luck, you guys.
Yeah.
16th person voted out of Survivor South Pacific. Rick, need to bring me a torch.
Go have a seat.
Oh, Rick, come on.
Seat. Have a seat, man. Okay, it'll be all right. Go have a seat.
Rick, tribe has spoken. 8th person voted out of Survivor Heroes versus Villains. Rob, need to bring me a torch.
You're a little man.
Rob, the tribe has spoken.
4th person voted out of Survivor South Pacific. Stacy, that's 5, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. After all that, they offered you a hug.
Mm-mm, it's not real. That wasn't true. Everything was a lie that was said today. So I will be back.
Stacy, the tribe has spoken. You will have a chance to get back in this game.
Most definitely.
14th person voted out and the 5th member of our jury.
Oh, you guys.
Andrea.
That was good. That was really good.
Andrea, charm spoken.
Third person voted out a survivor. Patrick, that's three, that's enough. Need to bring me a torch.
You guys are awful.
Patrick, driver spoke. Sixth person voted out. Sandra, that's four, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
I wish you guys luck. It's okay, you guys knock it out.
Sandra, for the first time in 94 days of Survivor, the tribe has spoken.
Don't do it, Jeff. Don't do it. Don't do it, Jeff. Good luck.
The queen.
Time for you to go.
All right. Bye.
Ninth person voted out, the fourth member of our jury, Scott. Tribe spoken. Eighth person voted out, the second member of our jury. God. Savage. It's two, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. That's
helpful. I'm loyal to the people that I'm with, y'all.
Love you.
Savage, tribe spoken. Time for you to go.
Good deal, Andrew.
You made it to the jury. Oh, right back at you.
12th person voted out of Survivor Exile Island. Shane.
Oh. Wow.
That's enough votes. You bring me your torch.
God, I'm gonna have a chocolate ice cream bar in about 1 minute. I mean, 1 minute.
Shane, the tribe has spoken. The 15th person voted out a survivor of Vanuatu. Eliza, need to bring me your torch. Eliza, tribe has spoken. Fourteenth person voted out of Survivor Guatemala. Cindy, that's three votes, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Think about you guys when I see the stars through my sunroof of my new car.
Cindy, tribe spoken. Fourth person voted out of Survivor Blood versus Water. Brad, need to bring me your torch.
We're playing, I'm scared. I'm not mad at you.
Yes, we'll talk.
I know, but I'm saying, I'm not mad at you. It's good. I'm not mad at any of you guys. Good luck.
You good luck.
No, no,
good
luck. All right, I'll try to get back in. I'm not mad at you. I made a bad move. I'm not like everybody else.
Brad, tribe spoken. You will have a chance to get back in this game.
I'll try.
Grab your torch at the Redemption Island. Good luck.
That's going to be fun.
Second person voted out of Survivor Game Changers. Tony, that's five, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Sheep being led to the slaughter. Good job, Sandra.
That's what you get for plotting against me.
Good job.
That's what you get, and the queen stays queen.
You guys are suckers if you allow that to happen.
That's what you get. Take your ass home.
Tony, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Bye, Tony. Say hi to Sierra for me.
17th person voted out and the 10th and final member of our jury, David.
So close.
Need to bring me your torch.
So you did awesome, Dave.
Oh, hey, great game, guys. Great
I
game.
I love the name.
Oh, that hurt.
David, tribe spoke.
Playing Survivor is the biggest dream I've ever had, and I'm so grateful I got to play it with all of you. Fanaka.
Fanaka, thank you.
The 11th person voted out of Survivor Guatemala, Jamie. Jamie, tribe spoke.
Blindsided, nice! Now that's how you vote somebody out.
Ladies. 5th person voted out of Survivor Philippines, Dawson. That's 4, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Dawson, the tribe has spoken. Fifth person voted out of Survivor All-Stars. Rich.
I've been bamboozled!
That's 4, that's enough.
Good on y'all.
Man, oh man.
Played it, didn't we?
Yeah, you did.
Rich, the tribe has spoken.
Food.
13th person voted out and the 5th member of our jury, Candace. That's 5, that's enough, unless you have the hidden immunity idol. Need to bring you a torch. Kiss is nice. Maybe if it were love, he'd have given you the immunity necklace. Candace, tribe has spoken.
Still smiling, guys. Have fun. Love ya.
First person voted out of Survivor China. Chicken.
Damn!
That's 4, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Chicken? Tribe has spoken.
I heard him.
Great.
No!
Take care, Greg.
I'm back. That's all I need. Bye, everyone. Bring it home.
Greg, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
I believed him for a minute.
12th person voted out and the 5th member of our jury. Denner, need to bring me your torch.
Yeah.
Bye, can I have a hug too?
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna hug anybody else.
Oh, okay.
Denner, tribe spoke.
That sucks, Jeff. Guys, keep your sunny side up and suck eggs.
Person voted out, 8th member of our jury.
Damn!
You gave it everything,
you
dude.
You got me, you guys. I hate all of you, dude.
Come on, Hannah.
To the very end, dude. To the very end.
I had fun, though.
Jay?
You're all warriors. It was mad fun.
You too, Jay.
Man, have fun.
You too, man. Thank you.
Go ahead, Jeffrey. Snuff my torch.
Jay, the tribe has spoken.
You'll be
missed. Time
for
you to go.
Well done.
See you, bud.
See you, bud.
Love you.
It's $1 million lock combination. Oh.
13th person voted out a survivor, Guatemala. Judd.
Thanks, guys. Hope you guys all get bit by a freaking crocodile. Scumbags.
Judd, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Scumbags.
Michaela.
What?
That's 3 votes, Michaela. 2 votes, Brett. 1 vote left.
Did you do that?
Yeah. I did it. Sorry.
I did not do that.
Seventh person voted out. Michaela, need to bring me a torch?
Jay. Damn, Jay. You just... What? What?
Michaela, tribe has spoken.
You gonna feel like an ass? My shoes. Damn, Jay. That's something good, bro. I'm so good.